43 polling stations which went for poll today, 1,079 were covered by live webcasting, and remaining 564 polling stations recorded events on CCTV. An eManipur election mobile app has been launched for voters and it was widely used. There were mementos given for the first time in some of the polling stations for the first time voters. In some of the extreme remote locations, 67 polling parties were dispatched 3 days in advance, P minus 3 days, 73 polling parties 2 days in advance. In Churachandpur district, 37 polling parties had to walk on foot for several hours, and 14 polling parties in Wangai range had to use boats to reach the polling stations. And we have planned for airlifting 24 polling teams through chopper tomorrow. Apart from these, the standard IT applications of Election Commission such as Suvidha, Samadhan and Sugam were effectively used. The six districts that went for poll today were Imphal East, Imphal West, Bishnupur, Kangpokpi, Churachandpur and Farzol. There were 11,32,525 electors, including 7,084 service electors. 168 candidates participated in this election with 7 female candidates. Poll was conducted in total 1643 polling stations at 1291 polling station locations. APIC coverage was 100%. PVS distribution, photo voter slip distribution, was 90%. 1643 control units and 1643 ballot units were used. 189 VVPATs were used in 6 assembly constituencies. Only 6 EVMs and 8 VVPATs were replaced during the poll. Total around 6,700 polling personnel, 10,000 police personnel were deployed. All polling stations were covered with CAPF. In order to ensure a peaceful and trouble-free security environment, a record 53% licensed arms were deposited this time against 13.5% in 2012 and 5.6% in 2014. All non-bailable warrants of more than 6 months were executed. 352 vulnerable hamlets were identified and adequate confidence building measures were adopted in these areas. 749 identified or suspected troublemakers were booked under preventive sections. There was no boycott which was reported from any of the villages. The total seizures that have taken place from these phase 1 constituencies is 1.93 crore rupees, 48,264 liters of liquor worth 77.38 lakh, 109 kg of drugs or narcotics worth 76.02 lakh. There was no case of paid news that has been reported. 322 cases of MCC violation were reported and action taken. And finally, the turnout figures from these 6 districts, 38 assembly constituencies that went for poll today. 2009 Lok Sabha elections, it was 76.1%. 2012 assembly elections, it was 77.18%. 2014 Lok Sabha elections, it was 78.2%. And as per the figures that we have been able to receive from 72% of the polling stations, because balance 28% of the polling stations are not in a communication zone, so we do not have the figures yet, but from the 72% polling stations, the figures that have reached till 4 p.m., it is 84%. 84%. Till 4 p.m., the figures that have been received is 84% from, I'm again repeating, it is from only 72% of the polling stations. So we still have to receive information once the teams return, and some of the teams may take more than a day also. If the weather conditions remain good and we are able to airlift them by choppers, then we may have the teams back by tomorrow evening, else it could even be by day after. So only when we get the full figures from the teams, when they come back, we'll know the exact polling percentage. 2012 it was 77.18%.
Or 100% na sir? 77% tha wo.
That was from all the polling stations that went for poll in these constituencies.
And in Lok Sabha?
In Lok Sabha 2014 it was 78.2%. As of now, when we are comparing from 2009 onwards, it is the highest.
Overall, to we will come to know when.
8 tarikh pata chalega.
Once we have the full figures, it can go down by a couple of percentages. It can go up. For this phase also, as we are explaining, out of the total polling stations, 28% of the polling stations are in such inaccessible areas that there is no communication. And so we do not have the figures with us. From the balance, we have the figures, and this is the percentage.
This figure is only up to from the 72% of polling stations.
74%.
From 72% of the polling stations, the figure that we have received is 84% polling.
And so total voters are kitne jo 28% of jinke aankde nahi de kya bata sakte hain usme kitne voters hai.
No, I do not have that figure. I can give you the total voters for this entire phase.
Which I want to give. 72% nikal dijiye tha, gona gona karke.
So 11,32,525 were the total electors. 11,32,525 were the total number of registered voters in the electoral roll.
Any other question?
वाराणसी रोड शो को लेकर प्रधानमंत्री की शिकायत
वो तो बताया
क्या
देश आप नहीं क्या
अभी बताया
मणिपुर रिलेटेड अगर आप पूछेंगे तो आई कैन आंसर दैट
डोनर ऑफ होम मिनिस्ट्री का अपना एक नोटिस भेजा था दे वर टू रिप्लाई यू आर द
रीजन वेयर वी हैव रिप्लाईज हैव बीन रिसीव्ड
आई इज अंडर कंसीडरेशन ऑफ द इलेक्शन कमीशन
व्हाट रिप्लाई
यू विल कम टू नो व्हेन द कमीशन विल अनाउंस
Any other question?
Sir, what action you are taking against the recent violation in Manipur again, that where the, you know, the ads were published in late news bulletins?
So commission had already directed for filing of FIR, and the FIR has been filed.
Is it for both the respective political party and the papers?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Later.